This guy had one of the most unique nicknames you're ever gonna hear. It's 80s linebacker Carl Mecklenburg, aka the Albino Rhino, a 12th round pick out of Minnesota. He spent 12 seasons in the league, all with the Denver Broncos, where he gave them elite production, leading them in tackles multiple seasons. A 6-time Pro Bowler, 3-time All-Pro, Carl Mecklenburg, he was nice.